Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check and find out what graphics card driver version you have on a Windows 10 PC or laptop. You might want to know what version you have to check if you have the latest or to troubleshoot problems with your GPU. You don't need any extra software for this method, so it shouldn't take us too long. It should work no matter what type of graphics card you have, including integrated graphics. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check your graphics card driver version, first go to the Device Manager. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. When the Device Manager opens, look down the list until you see the option called Display Adapters. Double-click on this and it should expand the section and reveal your graphics card. Right-click on your graphics card and then select Properties from the list. It should be at the bottom. The Properties window should now open. In here, go to the Driver tab. It should be the second option. On this page, you can see the driver provider, driver date, and under this, the exact driver version number. This should be what you are looking for. You can view even more information about the driver, like its location in Windows, by clicking on the Driver Details button, although you shouldn't need to do this. And so that is how to check and find out what graphics card driver version you have on a Windows 10 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine, showing you 10 easy ways you can boost FPS in games in Windows 10. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.